Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Kevin Lehner, the Freedom Motivator, and today I'm going to show you a video of how to install the Keywords Everywhere extension on Google Chrome, and also how to install your API key so the Keywords Everywhere works good for you. Okay? Alright, so stick around, we'll be right back in just a moment. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you a video how to install the Keywords Everywhere Google Chrome extension and how to install the API key for it so that it functions correctly for you, okay? Alright, so before we get into this, if this is your first time here, make sure you reach down there and mash that subscribe button and don't forget to ding-dong that bell so you get notified when we make new posts again, okay? Alright, thanks. And alright, so let's go ahead and get right on in on this. First of all, it's the Google Chrome Keywords Everywhere is a Google Chrome extension, right? So you're going to want to go to the Chrome store, the chrome.google.com web store, and then you just type in the search bar Keywords Everywhere and you see it comes up first. Now I've already added this to my browser, okay? So, but it'll have an add to Chrome button up here that you can click on, and click on it'll just add it to your Chrome browser. And you see up here at the upper right, it puts up the Keywords Everywhere little icon up here. Alright, so if you just click on that, and it gives you some other things to do there. So that's how you install Keywords Everywhere. Pretty simple, actually. You get it installed. Now, to get it to work correctly, you're going to click on it so that we're going to get the API key now. So then you come to Update Settings. Click on Update Settings. And then it brings you into the settings here. And then come up here to the right where you see it says Get Free API Key. Alright, so you just click on that and it brings you to this screen. You just enter in your email and click on the I agree to the terms and service and privacy policy, and then check this if you want to get a monthly newsletter from them. And then just click Email Me the API Key. So then when they email it to you, now I use Thunderbird. Some of you may just use like Gmail, Webmail, or whatever. It doesn't matter. You know how to get your mail, so we won't go into that part of this tutorial. But anyways, so I click on my mail program, and it says right here it came in. And if I click on it, it comes down here, and it says click here to access your free API key. And then you just click on that, and that brings you over here, opens up this window here. And you're just going to, you see right here it says your API key. And all you're going to do is just highlight this, right click and choose copy. And then you'll just come over to the settings in Keywords Everywhere. And then you see right here where it says API key. You'll just, now mine's already there, so I don't need to do it again. But you'll just paste it right into here. You'll just click your cursor into there and then press Control V on your keyboard, or right click and paste, either way it works. And then you click on validate. Once you've pasted it in there, you click validate it, and it should come down like that and say your API key is valid, okay? And once that's valid, now you know that Keywords Everywhere should function correctly for you, because without it, it probably is not going to function correctly. All right, so, and once you have that validated, then it's a matter of just coming over to Google. Now, I've already went through this already just for this video to make it quicker. Just come to Google, search, and I typed in the word fitness here, okay? And you can see, once I highlighted it, I've already done this, it shows other keywords that are searches, and you see the search volume and so on and so forth below, too, on the suggestions. Now, here's the search volume for the word fitness. That's 1,500,000 searches per month. That's a pretty high competitive word. And it shows you how much cost per click it is just to use that word in your if you were doing CPC clicking or type of marketing, you'd see how much you'd pay for that word. And then your competition is about a 0.25. Now, If you scroll down on this, it'll show you other related keywords. This is a nice thing about Keywords Everywhere. It shows you other words related to the word fitness that you put up there, and shows you the search for them. Okay, the amount of searches for words they have related to whatever keyword it is that you typed into the Google search engine or whatever it is you're looking for. You should see all these down here. Now, if you come down to the bottom of Google, you see that there's other related words too, keywords here that it picked up and shows you the search volume and so on and so forth for those as well, right? And now, if you want to, here's a little extra tip for you. If you want a favorite, like for example, if you come up to keywords extension up here, to upper right, and you click on that, and you click on your favorited keywords right here, and you just click on the star. So if you want to favorite one of these keywords, you just click on the star, and it'll put it into your favorite keywords for you automatically. Kind of a neat little feature. It'll save it can save a whole bunch of keywords for you that way. Alrighty, so that's pretty much what I wanted to go through with you today, is show you how to install Keywords Everywhere and the install the API key so that you make sure that it functions correctly, right? And so there's some other settings here that you can do. It's pretty simple. If you want it on, check it. If you want it off, uncheck it. And it won't be part of the search metrics that you're getting here. Whatever it is in here that you want to look around and do things with. And there's a lot of different settings that you can do for this. Highlight the volume. It'll do all this. So I mean, it's a pretty neat little feature, pretty neat little tool. And the thing about it is, it's all for free. And it's actually better than, I think, because you get Google Analytics is one of the things you're getting with this. I mean, this tool uses Google Analytics. And so I think this is a great little tool. If you want to install that, hope you enjoyed that. And by the way, if you like this video and you're getting some value out of it, reach down there and hit the thumbs up button for me if you would. Appreciate it. Help my channel grow a little bit. Thanks a lot. And that's what I wanted to show you today, guys. I hope you got some value out of this. Reach down there below and check out my number one business. Click on Mentor with Kev. And you'll see how I make my largest income. Those are high-ticket sales. Alrighty, check it out, and you get over $3,600 worth of bonuses I'm giving to you for free just to check it out on a 30-day money-back trial for $30. Can't beat that price too much. Yeah, with all that you get with it, you have to see this. It's too much to go into on make this video even double longer than it is now. Okay, but check it out down there. Click on MentorWithKev.com. Also, see my other videos. I've got other helpful videos down in the description below too. You can connect with me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter if you like. Those links are down there too. Okay. All right, guys. Thanks a lot. Have a great day. I'll see you next time on the next video. All right. Thanks. Bye bye now.